Friday, March 13th, 11-1 at Rite Aid to sign autographs and tickets go on sale at all Ticketmaster outlets. Well, the NWO music just continues on through, doesn't it?
Catchy tune.
On.
You're tone deaf.
On through, Brian Adams. Yeah. Accentuated with the oh yeah of the Macho Man. And here we go. The clash of egos. The power struggle within the NWO. Hollywood Hogan is out with Brian Adams. Elizabeth will come out with the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
You believe Hogan referred to Elizabeth as a woman with skinny legs?
Yes, I believe he'll say anything.
It's like an old Joe Texter. Well, walk off, baby. Somebody out there take you skinny legs and all, and it will be the Macho Man.
Elizabeth, the Macho Man, come out.
Well, maybe you should.
Well, let me finish this, okay? I never before have seen so much animosity between two men. And we've seen a lot of battles. But once again, it goes back to what we talked about Monday on Nitro. When you have massive ego, when you have the jealousy that is going on, and now you combine the paranoia that is being felt through the NWO, you get a hated rivalry. And I can only believe that 10 days away from the giant steel cage and Uncensored between Hogan and Savage, tonight's event will go a long way in deciding who's in charge of the NWO and who's on whose side here.
Well, let me tell you something about this Brian Adams. He is no slouch. He's one big, big man. And he's been in that ring for a while.
Here's the deal. What you said about Elizabeth earlier on.
There you go, Lee.
I knew it.
Well, it has some merit. Not only was she my wife, not only was she and is she my manager, but she was your manager at one time, too. But what we need to know now, references, Elizabeth, who's the real man, Hollywood or the Macho Man?
Macho Man, there's only one real man, and that's you.
Ego.
Ego out of control.
That's what it is, guys, you're right. And the Macho Man realized what this would do to him. A lot of laughs and smiles.
You got a problem with that?
Boy, does he ever.
Well, if you got a problem with that, maybe you got a problem with this. I got another reference.
Uh-oh. Who knows what this is going to be?
If you want to know who the real man is, ask your wife.
Okay.
Where did he come? Oh, well, we don't want to go there. And that Hogan was like a wild man on that. And the Macho Man is laying into Hogan and Brian Adams as the bell has sounded.
Got them both in the corner. He'll fight them both at the same time. He don't care.
Stunner or what?
Savage had to know that Hogan was going to react to that.
Into the corner it goes. Oh. Hogan goes down with a back elbow for the Macho Man.
Ooh.
Who stomps the head of Brian Adams.
We're going to find out who's the kahuna and who's the kahunat.
And watch Savage. As crazy as he goes right on the floor after these two.
I tell you, this has transcended a rivalry, transcended a wrestling match. It's the war within the ranks of the New World Order for its pecking order, for who's in charge.
Mm-hmm. And imagine this in a cage.
Randy going after Hollywood's belt.
And he is.
You've been a bad boy, Hollywood.
Whipping Hollywood like a pack mule.
Oh, my. Wielding the belt until he went down. Brian Adams gets cut across the back as well.
And that is why they call him the most dangerous man in professional wrestling today. Look at him. Laid out Hogan, laid out Brian Adams, took the belt off Hogan, went out on the floor, and he's still standing, and they're not. I'm telling you, this man is dangerous.
Dangerous, yeah, but can you imagine these two guys inside of a cage, Brian?
And here comes Elizabeth.
Elizabeth is coming. She gouges the eyes of Brian Adams. And now Hogan.
He's got her trapped.
He sure does.
Don't you lay a hand on her.
Forget about it. He's already done it. And the Macho Man up in the nick of time.
Beat it, Liz.
That gives Liz the chance to go down low. And now it's a choke. He's going. The Macho Man literally fighting two men here over the top and being successful at it.
A very, very successful at it. Hogan's begging, begging.
Look. That's the,
We saw him Monday on Nitro. We saw him last week. And we have no idea who this man is, but he is apparently, obviously, a new member of the NWO. And he has come in now. He is putting Savage. He's got Savage on him now.
Oh!
And he drops Savage face first on his own shoulder.
Savage is tough, Tony, but I don't know how much he can take of these three out there.
Not with three men, you're right.
And there's Steiner.
Oh, here's what they've done. They laid a challenge.
Hennig's there. Conan's hit the ring now.
And Savage has absolutely no one here to help him. I mean, this is a battle within the NWO.
They love me. They love me.
See the ego? See the ego here?
They love me. He said, well, I tell you, it's very apparent whose side they're on. Savage said, you got some backstabbers. You got some people. Liz is almost crying out for some help, but there's no one here to help him.
But you heard Hogan. He didn't say, they love the NWO. Not we're NWO for life. He said they're going, they love me, me, me. You talk about an ego out of control.
Here comes Sting.
All right.
Now let's see if the size evens up a bit.
Sting has come down with his bat. Sting has come down chasing away Hogan and the New World Order.
Do you ever think you'd see Sting come to help Randy Macho Man Savage?
Never.
Only here on Thunder.
Fair.